to visit all the biggest agencies here, as a model does when they're going international. And all of the agencies told me that I was either too fat at a size 8 or too old at 21. And then one agency said that they would take me on and work with me if I just lost some weight. And I was much thinner than I am now. And so I lost weight. They didn't give me any direction. They didn't tell me like any nutritional plan. They didn't give me any exercise regime. They just said, go lose weight and come back. So I did that. I came back 4 months later after losing about 20 pounds. And I looked sickly. I remember it. And they essentially said, you're doing really well. We just want the bonus to work out more. So that's when I said, like, I just can't do that for you. There's no way that's physically possible for me to do it without just injuring myself further. And so I signed a petition. And I've actually spoken in Parliament before, but that doesn't make it any easier to do it today. I'm just very nervous. But essentially what I'm trying to do is get legislation brought into the UK where models aren't being pressured to lose weight, because it's not just an issue about like adults that are models being like asked to lose weight, it's also children. Like models can start as young as 14 doing women's wear. They're asked to get nude, they're asked to do uncomfortable positions, they're asked to do all sorts of things, travel without their friends or family. They don't have a support network and they're just there by themselves. And there's nothing there to protect them. There's no security, there's nothing to say you are going to get jobs. They're essentially just by themselves. So really my aim is to get legislation brought in to protect models and also to just have a safety. So at least at the end of the day, if something does happen, they'll be secured and they won't end up with eating disorders.